Arcturians are not a physical species in the way you understand that. They're higher dimensional forms of consciousness. They are participating in the transformation of your world in a very specific way. They create what we have termed loosely as the Arcturus Gate. The Arcturus Gate is a particular vibrational frequency that is taken on by many of the new beings being born on your planet for the past few decades. That frequency allows them to maintain a stronger connection to their indestructible core, and they don't forget as much of who they are in coming into the physical incarnation on your planet. They have, because of that frequency connection to the Arcturus Gate, more of a strong guidance system that even should there be a lot of things that could distract them from side to side in terms of the belief systems of Earth, they don't go quite as far with that. They maintain a more even keel going through their lives because they do not forget as much of who they are.